The refs are here? Yes, sir.
Let's game both.
When you back?
How many games?
Damn.
Yo, bro.
Go to YouTube real quick. Thank you.
Come on.
Jump. They didn't even move. They should have already given him the ugly. I already can tell what's going on.
Defense! 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 We go. Come on, Melvin.
Timeout, OSL, 15-14, OSL is up. Hello, everybody. Thank you for tuning in to Kubi TV Sports. Sorry the game was a little delayed today because one of the players had broke the backboard. This one over here. So Pastor and the crew put it back together. Oh, one of the opposite team guys broke it, but still, it was broken. Ari had to tell me who broke it. So, yeah, I just want y'all to know. Who broke it, Ari? Back to the game, y'all. Timeout Springfield. I think he's gonna be
great. Good game so far, right?
So far it's a pretty good game. I like it. It doesn't look like it's gonna be a blowout, Ari. Ari, you're doing timeout interview right now with Kubi TV, so you can't be talking to everybody on the sideline.
That's not like a
Kubi
TV
thing.
That's like Jerry,
have you guys? 1, 2, 3.
Not gonna get
you, baby. Rights to this music. Back to the game, y'all.
Thank you.
ball. Go get it.
Nobody tells me what about the
So on the table,
first
one's
up.
Jamal.
Thank you.
4 minutes and 11 seconds. Timeout. OSL. Ari, what you think?
I think we gonna win. I think it's a close game. A close game is always the best game. Everybody's like energy is out.
That's Ari, y'all. 4 minutes and 11 seconds. Oh, I don't know anybody that's playing.
What you think?
I got a connection through E. Jones to be able to film their game live, their home games live. So that's the connection. E. Jones. That's the new thing I'm trying to do. That's trying to go to try to have Kubi TV Sports and film high school games live through the network. So you got a connection for me? Give me that plug, brother. Left to the first half, 46-39. OSL is up against Springfield Commonwealth Academy. 24 on the line for two.
This weekend. I think good one.
Funny thing is, we had this back in the days, we might have been picked up on a major network to watch us play against who we played against and all those guys that we played. So yeah, you're right. Timeout, Spring Harwell Academy timeout. 1:30 first half, 47-39. Close game. Irie, what you thinking?
Who I think is going to win?
What you think about the game so far, first half?
I think it's a good game so far. I like that it's close. Makes tension.
That's Irie. Stay tuned for her interview at halftime with the coach from OSL. Stay tuned for us. Halftime interview with Irie. Seconds for the first half.
Come on, Javon!
Hey.
Hold on.
Red.
It's not him. Come on, he's holding back.
Hi. How you feel about the first quarter?
I think in the first half, they're doing a great job crashing glass. They got 8 offensive rebounds, which lets them hit about 5 to 6 3-pointers. I think if we could cut that out, it'd be a totally different game. But 9-point game, with not our best half, I'll take it. Good point for the second half. Thank you.
Thank you for watching QB TV and Oso Basketball.
That's Ivory with the interview with the head coach from OSL. That's the end of the first half. The first half, the score is 50-41. Stay tuned for the second half.
I'll be right back.
Yes, sir.
All right.
I'll see you, baby.
Take care.
We do not own the rights to this music, y'all. It's the end of the first half. The school's in the Bronx on let me get exactly where it's at. It's off the Williams Bridge in the Bronx. Stay tuned for the second half. 7 minutes to the second half, y'all. Scooby TV Sports. Stay tuned for Wednesday night, y'all. Tune into Scooby TV Network Wednesday night and watch the On the Road Again show. We have a real good show. It's a pre-Valentine's Day show. We got Celebrunch brunch, ladies that have a brunch in a box that you can do brunch at your home at different places. Check it out, it's real dope. Also, we got Miss Sapphire Blue. She has her soaps. You know, since it's Valentine's Day, get your lady some sexy, nice soaps, all natural. Then we have Sneaky Links. Sneaky Links is alcohol, beverages, drinks. So you know you need some Sneaky Links for your little boo-boo at Valentine's Day, y'all, you know. And then we have Refill. For those that smoke, those that are indulged into the marijuana, this is a young man, Kayvon. He has his own marijuana. So, yo, you know, put that in your little stash, you know, y'all puff one or two. You know what I'm saying? That's what people do. That's what they do. But that's all Wednesday night, 8 o'clock on the Scooby TV Network on YouTube. Check us out Wednesday night, y'all. Be here live, man. We live today at OSL Basketball. You're watching Scooby TV Sports. Thanks for tuning in. We do not own the rights to this music.
Money got long, I see a lot of cars I drive. We start doing time, money got bad, fucking time.
Watching Kubi TV Sports, we at halftime, 50-41. OSL is up. This is OSL basketball on the Kubi TV Sports Network, y'all. We do not own the rights to this music. Go.
Fucking goaltend! Oh, technical foul. Call the shit! God damn! Yeah.
drop out here, you be cheating? Let's fucking go to him.
Dude!
Everybody that's watching, subscribe, comment, and like to Kubi TV Network. Help us get to 350. The person that gets us to 350 will win a Great Society sweatshirt. That's our sponsor, Great Society. Let's make the world a great society by rocking Great Society. Everybody that's new to the Kubi TV Sports, just hit the subscribe button on that YouTube and hit that ring-a-ling-ding bell so you can know when we are live and direct, y'all. Score is 70-54, 13-01 left in the second half. You're watching Kubi TV Sports, and this is OSL Basketball. Springfield, 11:54, 72-57 OSL is up. You are watching OSL Basketball on the Kubi TV Sports. which is on Kubi TV Network. Tune in Wednesday night at 8 o'clock for On the Road Again. You'll really enjoy this pre-Valentine show. It's going to be dope, y'all. Tune into that Wednesday night, 8 o'clock on the Road Again on Kubi TV Network. 72-57, 11:54 left in the second half. And like I said, you are tuned into OSL Basketball. Timeout OSL. Thank you for tuning in to the Kubi TV Sports, y'all. This is OSL basketball. Packed house tonight, y'all. Packed house.
Thank you. Come on, y'all. It's not even
referee, baby, come on. One. It should be two. They don't drive 3 hours for fucking one real referee. Come on, man. One real referee.
Oh,
crazy.
This is crazy. Your signee is repping your team.
Fish.
Springfield, 95-82, 3:13 left in the game. Irie, talk to me.
It's a close game. I feel like we're going to win. Our team got good chemistry. We're passing the ball. We're playing plays that work for us. I feel like we're going to win.
That's Irie, yo. You're watching OSL basketball on the Kubi TV Sports. Thanks for tuning in. Also hit that comment, that like, and that subscribe. Subscribe to the channel, y'all. Wednesday night, 8 o'clock, on the road again. Check it out. Pre-Valentine's show. Pre-Valentine's Day show. Tune in, 8 o'clock. With Super Dave, world famous, and me, Kubi TV, and my man Hollywood Hen. Check it out. Got a good show coming up Wednesday, 8 o'clock. We got Miss Sapphire Blue, Sneaky Links, Cella Brunch, and Refill. Tune in, 8 o'clock, y'all, Wednesday night. Springfield, 98-83, 2 minutes, 2:12. Oh, you stopped it? All right. Oh, That's it, y'all. 104-92 OSL over Springfield Commonwealth Academy. Stay tuned for the interview with Ivy with the leading scorers of the game. And you're watching Kubi TV Sports. And this is OSL basketball, y'all. Thanks for tuning in. Subscribe, like, and comment. Stay tuned, y'all, for the Irie interview with the player of the game.
We're gonna leave you, yo.
I'll look at him. I don't.
That's another interview.
Yes.
You're my main. I sit here and support you, but I didn't.
You was the leader scorer for tonight's high 30, so how do you feel about the game?
It feels great. Great energy from the start to the finish. Y'all just got the job done. Yeah.
Do you feel like you have been better on the third?
I had 30 and 18. It's a good game. Good. We did everything good.
How do you feel y'all played as a team?
We did good. Ball movement. I feel like almost everybody was in double figures, so it's a great game.
And you? Thank you for watching QB TV and OSL Basketball.
All right, y'all. Thanks for tuning in. Kubi TV Sports. That was Ivy, y'all. And those are the players of the game. Like I said, subscribe, like, and comment to Kubi TV Sports. Yeah, y'all. Subscribe, comment, and like. Thanks for tuning in, Kubi TV Sports. This is Kubi TV. And Wednesday night, like I said, 8 o'clock, y'all. Tune in to On the Road Again. Real good show. It's going to have, we have Sneaky Links, Beverages. We have Miss Sapphire Blue. And we also have Night, y'all. Peace.